And now we thought we would tell you a story. All on our travels, we've played a lot of concerts, but we've also done a lot of work in the schools. We're very dedicated to music education, and we do it all over the world. And this next piece that we're going to play comes from one of the greatest Russian composers ever, Prokofiev. And Sergei Prokofiev wrote one of the greatest children's pieces ever written, which is Peter and the Wolf. Now, we have taken Peter from Russia, and we have brought him to beautiful Brooklyn, where the three of us live, right on Prospect Park. And so, I hope you recognize some of these characters. And this is Prokofiev's Peter and the Wolf.
Side of the park, there was this other kid He was mean, he was nasty, and he smelled terrible. His name is Wolf.
Side of the park.
Oh man, it's Grandpa again. What does he want this time?
Didn't I tell you boys to stay inside?
Friends will help him out.
That's nice.
I hope so, man. It's the only one he's got. Peter stands up, turns to the wolf, and says, "Hey, wolf, come and get me."
And they all surrounded that wolf.
Got up in his face, And Peter said to the wolf,
yo, man,
be cool.
Yeah, wolf. Dang, man, be cool.
Yeah, we're sick and tired. He's always bullying us around. We're not going to take it anymore.
That's right. And maybe if you took a bath once in a while, we could be friends.
Befriended that wolf, and all's good in the city of...